It's released today. It released yesterday overseas, today in Dubai. It's released today. The response that we are getting for the movie is phenomenal. People are doing this, and people say it's like the most amazing message that they've got. Or बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है कि हमने जो चीज बनाई है हमारे audiences, हमारे fans को पसंद आई है.
So any message to the audience for health?
For health?
Related to food and health.
Yeah. You know, take care of your health. Eat correct. You know, eat right. Eat healthy, and take care of your health. I mean, you can see the change in me the last, you know, 3-4 months. I've been doing that, and you know, I've lost about 17 kilos, and I'm in good shape now.
And out of all
not
the
that,
songs,
not that I was not in good shape earlier, but I was just down.
And what about the Varli festivals?
It is like the most amazing thing. I hope we keep on having. A lot more of these festivals, these functions, because you know it gets people closer. You know, people are there together. There's less crime happening. There's more trading happening. You know, आमदनी बढ़ रही है. You know, खुशी मिल रही लोगों को. लोग connect होते हैं. एक बहुत अच्छा atmosphere होता है. And I'm really really happy that this is Varli did it, Mahim did it. Now Bandra can we try and you know work out as much as you know possible. And we should in fact compete. You know, from you know, suburb wise, के इन्होंने किया तो हम भी करेंगे, इन्होंने किया हम भी करेंगे. We have to get more and more happiness into Mumbai and the spirit of Mumbaikars.
So you believe that these kind of festivals?
I 100% believe. 100%. Keeping restaurants, nightclubs, you know, places like say for example Haji Ali open all night. You know it. You know you. They're food centers. They're you know places where you can go out to eat. You know people on the streets. You know people are happy, enjoying. You know that only just creates positivity. And plus, it is really good for revenue. Why would anything shut by 11 or 10 or whatever? Till the time you can work, you should work. I mean, we work 17, 18 hours a day. Why should you know people who have their businesses you know shut at a given point of time? No. You should, you know, keep you know places open till the time you want to work.
Which is your favorite song out of all the songs?
You know, it's a song called what we said was a song called "Baki Sab First Class Hai." And today, when I see you know when I think about it, we have not titled the song you know correctly. We missed out on the title. First we thought it was Bhar Mein Jaye Janta, a very negative title. Then we said Baki Sab First Class Hai. Today when I think about it, we should have called it Lekin Ye Desh Hamara Hai. That should have been the song. Ye Desh Hamara Hai.
And there were a lot of changes in titling also.
What?
The title was
a working title mentioned, and today it's Jai Ho, and we are so glad, and we thank our father that you know that he checked us and said do not put that title, and you know use Jai Ho. He gave us the most brilliant title, and we are so happy. You know, obviously Bab hota hai. The last bit also of this idea, you know, we didn't think of it. You know, our father saw the film and he said, how could we miss this? This is it. Help three people and you'll love it.
Hi, this is Daisy Shah. Subscribe to Bollywood Now. Jai Ho.